Welcome to another Tinkerine Experiment. Today we are going to test out the frosted acrylic sheet for bed adhesion again. But this time we will rub some machine oil on the bed before testing. People suggested to use olive oil, but since we don't have any on hand, we will try substituting it with machine oil. Apparently, the oil will make it easier to remove the print off the bed afterwards. Let's move on to apply the machine oil onto the bed. Let's pour a couple drops onto the bed and then spread it with a piece of paper towel. Someone mentioned online to let it sit and soak up the oil for 5 minutes and then wipe it off. Now let's try printing with this. The filament is sticking on well so far. For some reason, the filament is sticking very uneven in the middle. I wonder if it's because of the oil. I did not see it back then when there was no oil on the acrylic sheet. It doesn't seem like it's going to come off anytime soon. Let's see if the oil does make it easier to remove the print. It looks like it came off a bit smoother and easier than last time. However, this time the bottom section is quite uneven. The print is also a bit greasy. We also tried printing a perimeter on the acrylic sheet with machine oil. All four corners are sticking well and evenly, unlike what we saw with the test print. Removing the perimeter is easy as well. I can only notice the difference of using machine oil here. It makes it easier to remove the corner stars of the print. Well, there we have it. We tried using machine oil to make it easier to remove the print on acrylic sheets. From the results, it does look like it helped a bit. So it looks like machine oil does work, apart from the uneven surface that we get. Well, that's the end of our experiment. Remember to subscribe below and comment on what experience you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.